We have an active situation. The nature of this threat will require a full strike team. You're being deployed. One of our most notable institutions of learning is under siege. This is more than just an attack on our soil. This is an attack on our future. We know that all first responders have gone silent. We confirm numerous casualties due to the release of an unidentified biochemical weapon. Your newly assembled Rainbow Team faces a trial by fire against an unknown number of enemy combatants. You're to be inserted directly into the hot zone. We will have decontamination crews on standby. Your orders are to eliminate the threat and rescue any survivors you may find. This is why Rainbow was formed. This is what you all have trained for. Your time is now.
There are only three of us, so let's stick together. No rush, no hurry.
A bomb must be located and defused.
C4 somewhere. Wow. Wait, I'm gonna disarm it. Bomber nearby. I can't find this C4. They must be upstairs. Watch out for the bomber. Upstairs. No rush, guys. No rush. Let's clear this floor first and then we go upstairs.
Located a bomb. Move to its location and plant the diffuser. In position. Defend it from enemy action.
Take cover.
Bomb and defuse.
Go set up some razor wire.
Do I, do I, do I, do I.
with you!
Thanks.
Push up, now!
Bomb location with the diffuser.
Upstairs.
Located a bomb. Move to its location and plant the diffuser.
Alright, get ready. I'm gonna plant the diffuser. Come on here and take cover.
Diffuser planted. Defended from enemy action. Bomb will be defused in 30 seconds. Seconds remaining.
This map is awesome. It should apply to multiplayer.
There was no other team in the world that could have accomplished what you did today. But this victory comes with a cost. Our nation has been hit where we are most vulnerable. But but we must remain vigilant in the face of this emerging threat, as the ultimate goal of our enemy is still unknown. Reactivating Team Rainbow was the right choice. The only choice in these uncertain times. Our work is just beginning. We will track down the people responsible for this attack. We will show them that we are not afraid, and we will stand ready to repel any threat they throw our way. Now that Rainbow is back.